I can see it, the reflection in the water.
Hey?
I can see the reflection of the ceiling in the water and it's all just loose infill.
Oh my gosh.
And it is empty. It's a total cavity.
Oh wow. So
there's no earth in there at all.
Well, half. Quite shallow. It would possibly the water goes down about that deep, and a little deeper as it goes under the doorway, which makes me think it's an entrance.
I see. So you think they actually lived in under there?
Yes.
Yeah.
And used the stream for baptizing. So when I came up a while ago, it was just mud, and it was horrifying that anybody, you know, and people were still coming. And the fact that they couldn't even get any water was how,
so
you know,
where, so
I started.
So you're clearing the thing here, so there's water coming down? Is the water coming down?
Yes.
And then I contacted Jack there, and he knows a lot more about it than me. So he's come to help
just
out.
Just one question.
There was a big tidy up a few years ago, wasn't
how
there?
Many, yes. My one question is, the only disbelieving thing is that if it, we just put our stick in here and it only comes up to here.
Yes.
And if it only comes up to like here, how would a grown man get into a box that...
Do you think I would fit in?
What?
Do you think I would fit in? If you can fit your shoulders through.
But also, they
yes, but I don't believe they're that small.
They didn't go for comfort, you see.
No, they didn't.
They've been doing it to kind of make themselves uncomfortable, put it away.
And we don't actually know whether the floor, because we haven't got it out yet, whether the floor
is... may have been lower.
Do you want some bigger ones, really, for along the side?
Yeah, well, they can just be more or less any shape along the side.
What we got?
Yeah.
Access to the back of the well.
Oh, bloody hell.
Got a hole going right through underneath.
Oh, see, I wouldn't have had the guts to do that.
Backfilled with rubble. All this loose infill that had fallen in there. And all the mud had gathered around it.
Oh my gosh, let me have a moment. That was shit to... Oh. See, I wouldn't have had the nerve, you know, I was frightened
we're all
to
the way
do
that way under.
Anything.
And if I get my big pole out in a bit,
yeah,
I'll see if I can't clear that a little bit more and actually get a clear one through there. The rill's definitely determined to come down this way, look at it now.
I've blocked all that off and it's just gone round and down.
Yeah.
No, I know where I'm going. Yeah, this way, 1700 years, don't even know London, that can give you directions.
Yeah.
And we got this beautiful stone that I pulled out of that bit, that I assume was like a chute going down into it.
Oh, right.
So I'm going to try and relay that one into there.
Oh, mate. Oh, bloody hell.
Something like that, and a little waterfall onto it.
Fancy that.
Fancy. Oh, I've got videos.
It's so clear now, isn't it? Yeah, it's so clear that that's what...
Yeah, that's what that's, this, yeah, yeah, this was built, that's intended what, for.
Yeah. That is to the manor born.
Yep.
I'll get that down a little bit more. Long lasting as well.
Yeah.
Alright, bud. I'm done with it. And you've got it. See where the reel wants to go, shall we? That looks pretty level.
Looks fantastic.
That's not bad. When that rushed over there, that pretty much ran down straight over.
Yeah.
Let's stop it from running down these sides if possible.
I brought a bucket, well, half a bucket of little ones. Uh-huh. If you want them.
Yeah, no, I'm pulling loads of little bits of gravel and stuff out of here anyway. Should be able to pull in some of it.
Gosh, that's running fantastic. Hey, you've done the level, yeah?
Yeah, well, this is that stone there sits our level. We can't move that, right. So what I'm planning on doing is leaving the rest of this now till I get this dam.
Yeah.
Here to set the level all the way back, and then I just set this dam to that height, and then just lay it all under the level.
Lovely.
Well, I'm trying to chase the level all the way down.
Yeah, I'm so glad you videoed it. It's really quite important, actually.
Yes.
Yeah, you'd have been as sick as a pig if you hadn't been.
No, especially this little bit here.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you didn't think you'd find it.
No, I didn't think I'd get this far.
No, I didn't think that it would be so well defined. Yeah?
Oh, chuck us that stick there. Just the one. No, that one.
Yep. This one?
The one pointing at
that
me.
That one.
That one. It's just... a little pokey down there. Ah, there we go.
Oh, wow.
Just a little bit blocked.
Right. So where's all that gone?
Right, then? So what I need now is a couple of rocks in either side to make sure that rock doesn't fall again.
Okay.
So nearly there. That's a happy jack, that is. That's running more or less flat down that now.
Okay, look up at me.
Yeah, if you want to come and get a shot from around this side, because you're getting one from that side, you don't know which way the light's going to be hitting it.
Are you? Oh, hang on.
I'm so happy.
Wait a minute, because let me do an iPad one from.
Uh huh. Give us a few decorative touches, shall we? Help to bind these stones in as well.
Well, the moss, when it kind of settles, will help to stick it.
Oh, yeah, the sphagnum will root straight into this.
Yeah.
Well, I can honestly say that I didn't expect, after day two of works, to be seeing a restored flow down the back of the well.
Wow.
I really didn't. Beyond my wildest dreams.
know if we're going to need a lot more than these. It's quite efficient.
Oh, Jack, that's looking heaps better. Well, as long as we've got good water going into the well, that's all we really need.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, like I mean, you can see the flow here. If you were to be filling a water bottle,
yes,
from this, you wouldn't take much more than a few minutes to.
No, it's fine. It's brilliant. Yeah. We don't have to go up the, up the river. I don't think.
No, I don't think we will.
No, brilliant.
And this is more or less high summer flow as well. So
yes,
I would expect this is going to be a lot more brisk in winter.
In the winter. Yes.
Just with all the water coming up through the percolating up through the ground, if nothing else.
Yeah, I would say this side.
Oh, you bastard.
Well, I didn't mean to offend.
No. Look at what's just happened. Come and have a look.
Well, it's gone into a hole.
Yeah. A rock just fell down the side. So that's got to be the side of the chamber. Got to be somewhere around there.
Yeah.
So that's how the water's getting in when it ain't running in down the back. Yeah. Oh, there's a big bloody hole there as well. Fuck it. That's going to take some packing. Oh, blimey, do you hear that?
No.
It just dropped about a foot.
Oh, shit, yeah.
That is going to need some filling.
Oh, I said there was a hole somewhere, didn't I?
Yeah. You weren't wrong, and it's a big bloody hole as well. Still not getting close to filling it.
Good job you found it.
Yeah, oh God, yeah. But where it opens up now. I'm coming back in the morning and finding it.
Yeah. Empty.
A bit upsetting.
Empty. Oh, wouldn't it be?
Yeah. I think the well would be okay. I think this will still run down into the back of the well, but it would kind of ruin all of my work.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it would still run down, but it would miss the point of the whole thing.
Yeah, totally.
Don't come running to me.
You know that cold here. Sean! Sean! Where are ya? It is beyond mine as well.
That. That would be where he spoke through.
Hmm?
That would be where he spoke through. When he was in the... That's going to be... That's... So... Yeah, come on, get over there.
Wow. Oh, crikey.
And it goes back quite a way.
Oh, my God.
Looks like it's been loosely filled with stones. And that would probably be where he accepted the donations of food.
Gosh.
So these two little stones there may well have been his little... Slide them open after the thing's been left.
Gosh. What? Oh, somebody's put...
Are you seeing what it is?
A hair clip.
And a ratchet spanner.
Oh, right. Oh, bless.
Right, it's a socket.
His and hers.
Yeah. So there's even devout mechanics in the area.
Yes. Well, not in the area, it could be from anywhere.
Well, yeah.
But I would love to know the stories behind the people who leave things.
Mm. Alright.
That is amazing. That bit there.
Yes.
I mean, it's becoming more real by the minute.
I certainly think the evidence is mounting. There's no two ways about that.